Now, question number 14 says the diagram shows the graph of y equal to x squared minus 5x minus 3. Okay, this diagram. Use the graph to find the estimates for the solutions of AI that x squared minus 5x minus 3 equal to 0. Now, it's just the same graph, but we're looking for the solutions now, and the solutions are where the graph touched the x axis. So we have x equal to, this is negative 0. This is 246, negative 0.6, 0.6, and x equal to this 5.2, 5.4, 5. Now this is 5.246. 5.6. So you have x equal to negative 0.6 and x equal to 5.6. So that x equal to negative 0.6 and x equal to 5.6. So that's it for 14 AI.